The spirit of the individual is determined by his dominating thought habits.